Question 41 shows us two equations that represent x and y. So x is n squared plus 1, where n is equal to 0, 2, and 3. Y is equal to n plus 1, where n is equal to 2, 3, and 5. And then it shows us this. This symbol right here, it means intersection. So this means the definition of this would be that where both sets of data are the same. So for instance, if I had one set of data, one set of points that was 0, 2, 4, and 6, and another set of points that was 1, 3, 4, and 7, the intersection or the points that they have in common would simply be 4. They could have more, they could have less, they could have nothing in common. So to solve this problem, we first have to plug in our options for n. So for x, here's what we're going to get. We're going to do 0 squared plus 1, which is just 1. Then 2 squared plus 1, and that's because the equation is n squared plus 1, so plugging in 2 for n, we get 2 squared plus 1, which is 5. So that's our next option. And then the other one that they said was 3. So 3 squared plus 1 is 10. So that's our set for x. And now we do the same thing for y, but this time using the equation n plus 1. So 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 1 is 4, 5 plus 1 is 6. And you'll see looking at these two sets of data that they have nothing in common. So it would just be written out.